Is that a Bible?
So in 2011, I was still in the foster care system. I was 18 and Noah was 2 years old.
Hand, fingers, thumb.
I moved into my first apartment. So me and Noah had just started living on our own.
Tuck those pockets in.
I had started my first year of college and I was working at CVS in hopes of becoming a pharmacist. Things were falling into place, but it was also very hectic and scary. I wasn't sleeping much. So the past 10 years have really flown by. I ended up with my associate's degree from Piedmont Community College. Finished my bachelor's degree at VCU. I was the first one to graduate college in my family. At that time, I was really thinking about what was best for me and Noah. Was it to continue on going to school for 4 more years, or should I just find a full-time job and just start my career? And I ended up getting a really great job at UVA as a computer programmer. Then I realized I was unhappy, and even though like it was a really great job with great benefits and everything, it just didn't work out. So then I had to like find something else. Then I met Gary, and he had just started up a business when we met. It was a real estate brokerage firm. And so I was kind of like, I really like what you do, not so much what I'm doing right now. And so I got my real estate license and started my own business as a real estate agent. Being a realtor helps me feel very fulfilled as a person because I have a strong passion for helping people. So it's been a really challenging road, and it was difficult finding my way, but I do feel like we have sort of landed in a really great spot where we are happy and comfortable.
Be careful.
So Noah was the cutest little boy ever. He was just so happy and friendly, and I would say now today he's matured a lot. He's heartwarming, he's inquisitive, he is comforting, he's very supportive, he's just very emotionally intelligent and aware of himself and others around him. I'm very proud of the life I've built with Noah. I am extremely proud of Noah and the young man that he's become. In 2011, I was a renter, barely making ends meet at that time. But now in 2020, I am a homeowner and actually have my own investment property where I rent to others. My goal was to always start a family. And so it was really exciting for me when Gary and I got married, because now we had more of a family unit for Noah. And now, you know, I feel more comfortable having more kids and just really starting that family life that I always wanted.